for future races.
Hartley with a little bit of a bump to Colton, but it's Jevin and Hannibal on the top side that makes a good run this time out of two to take the lead. Colton Rossi now into the third spot. Anna Wolf looking to make a move for the lead, but Jevin's going to lead that one and let him go.
Jevin leads through the third one. Hannibal in that second spot, Colton Dorowski. In that 56, the top three have got away from Hartley as they cruise down the backstretch. Into turn number three. Here comes Hannah on the high side. Little bump up there. Stretching it up top. Real close, that gives it to Dorowski up to 2:10 to go.
I own as well. We continue side by side for 31 and 2 in down the backstretch. Hannah with now the advantage on the high side. Taking the lead away from Devin. Here comes Colton down to the high side. Really throws it up to the top side, but ends up taking the lead with 9 to go.
There's Dirt Racing TV going up to get the berm up there. As she leads off turn number 2. She's got the Kurowski boys chasing after. Devin and Colton in the third spot, Hartwig in fourth. But here another lap. And a lead. 8 laps to go. Dorowski can pass
Dorowski. Yeah, Dorowski looking to do a battle here for a second as they're trying to reel back in. Hannah Wolf, who's on the run.
We had some less traffic here, but Kevin's doing a great job battling with his older brother. On that inside, 7 to go. See if Colton can find that other gear to get to that top spot with his brother. That traffic with that. Oh, Anderson!
Hartley going around. But continuing on, we'll see if we get yellow. We might. Too slow going to the corner. Everybody's slowing up, so I think we gotta throw it. So with 7 to go that time. Look at the jump that Hannah Wolf got. Big lead. Probably about 10 handles. Dorowski and Dorowski family battle. Back on for second.
Kevin's got the inside lane and the advantage right now over Colton. 6 to go that time. Got a strong point racing hard. Wolf gets the lane and turn number 3.
He's able to get the job done on the outside. But Kevin bites right back with his brother. Well, I can see it. They're doing a great job. Absolutely. Mom's holding her breath a little bit more right now as they go side by side. Devin's trying to get the inside lane to work, and Colton's looking for momentum. Tapana gets sideways, but hangs onto it as the lead. We're down to 4 to go.
And it hits the marks, and it's a little high, but Hannah's been up a feature win here early in 2017. They're ready to back back as they go to turn number 3-4. And a Wolf leads 3 laps to go. They're off, still hanging out with each other.
That they are. Colton does have the second spot. Put up a lap traffic, Hannah clears. Dorowski is gonna move up and go around Keegan. Hannah Wolf still holding on. Colton's got a little sideways, but he's not good. 2 to go now for Hannah Wolf.
Do that feel about the paper as Hannah Wolf leads into turn number 2. Over Colton Dorowski, Kevin Dorowski. Hard that he came off a message to do. White flag this time by Hannah Wolf. Two, see if Colton gets that jump, half a lap to go. And a Wolf goes to the turn 3. Might be a little too late for your own speed, David. Trying it to get to that top spot, but and a Wolf's going to win the feature over Colton Dorowski.